Nordea is an active owner, which means that we talk to company management quite a bit on various different environmental, social and governance issues. Last year, for example, we met more than 150 companies and we had an in-depth engagement with more than 50 companies. It requires a lot from the companies to manage environmental and social and governance issues well, particularly with our STARS funds. We find it very important to meet the companies, to talk to company management to better understand how they manage the different environmental and social and governance issues. Autotech is a very good example of a company that manages their environmental, social and governance issues well. It's a Finnish-based industrials company that designs and delivers solutions for other companies that processes metals and minerals and uses a lot of water, energy and chemicals. We meet the company management quite frequently. We talk to various different experts within Autotech. We talk to corporate responsibility people.
It's been kind of a sparring relationship, so we have been able to have a dialogue and kind of test the ideas and understand that how should we develop this aspect of sustainability from the stakeholders' perspective, including the investor or shareholding, because we want to look at sustainability in a very holistic manner. And actually we have defined that our stakeholders are not only the usual stakeholders, but we have actually defined that our stakeholders are the future generations and even the planet Earth. So investors are of course one of these key stakeholders, and in that perspective the dialogue with Nordea has been very helpful. Well, one practical example is that Nordea is a member of our Sustainability Advisory Council, which is a council that is coming together on a regular basis, including representatives from customers, from academics, and also from the shareholder perspective. And Nordea indeed is a member in this council.